Macclesfield are odds on to make an immediate return to the third, but if they go down, they'll go down fighting. Neil Sorvel gave them a surprise lead at Kenilworth Road. Simon Davies, who'd been a victim of the Luton Boo Boys during his spell at the club, enjoyed a successful return. Nothing like a goal to silence the critics and put one over your old teammates. Luton's reply came late on from substitute Gary Doherty. Macclesfield victorious. They'll need a miracle though to stay up.